I'm so sorry. Hello. Yes, that's me. I'm Dr. Lizi. Yes, of course I can check your face. Is there any problem? Well, I don't see so far, but can you explain more clearly for me, please? Okay. Sure, we can do that. Well, I will just have a look. Do you have any itchiness anywhere? You know, I also don't see anywhere. Well, very bright light, but don't worry, I will. Yeah, it's very bright. I'll close your eyes with some shield, look like a glasses, just like that. Okay, are you okay? Okay, it won't take long. Just color your face with it. To be honest, your face looks good. Very good and very healthy. Okay, this light is not so bright. We will just do almost the same thing. Okay, if black spot and a little bit having pimples, this is what concern you, then can help you with that. I'm sorry, because it's so normal to have them. Okay, and you have them, and that's okay. I also have them. You maybe just don't see it because I have makeup on, but if I wash it off, trust me, I'm having scars and black spots and pimples and all of that that you don't normally like. Take our confidence away, but you know what really will help you? Just every morning try to tell yourself that you're beautiful no matter what. It helped me once. Okay, serious. You don't have a major problem on your face. I can just suggest you a few things. You know what? I really would like to check. Sensation on your face. Okay. So I have this feel. Two cotton sticks, and I'll just. Does it feel? Okay. Okay, that's all that matters. Okay, I'll go on your nose and around your nose. Around your eyes. You'll be very gentle around your eyes. your forehead. Does it feel all right? Good. See, you have no problem. And you'll go all the way to your hairline. Just like that. Okay, we will go down to your temples. I'm saying so you can tell me you feel it and it feels okay. Yep. Okay, your cheekbone. Slowly to your nose. Okay, you have a beautiful nose. Okay, your cheeks, and I'll just tap. Okay, air out your ears. Okay, your chin, your mouth. That's good. Redness disappear. That's good, this side, not red anymore. There's just a little bit right here on your cheek. And around your ears disappear. around your lip disappear and around your disappear. Okay, wonderful. I have something that feels a little bit cold. I'm sorry about that, but it will be refreshing, I promise. So I will just touch the area. You feel it, right? You feel cold a little bit. Okay. Fresh. Let's call it fresh because it's not actually cold. Okay. Okay, I'll touch your forehead. Your cheeks, okay, and I have this spoon right here. Does it feel warm? Good, it does. Okay. You will see how your skin reacts to it. Skin with something. Do you have any allergies? Okay. That would be fine. You remember we had a very bright light in the beginning, so I'll open that light again. One more time. Now cover your eyes. Okay. Are you okay? Okay, so I'll just check one more time after everything we did. Okay, I'm looking the area around your eyes. Forehead, your temples, okay, under your eye, your nose and your cheeks. Okay, wonderful. I will ask you to do a few things for me, okay? Can you raise your eyebrows? Yeah, I'll check muscles on your face. Raise your eyebrows and I'll try to pull them down. Don't let me push them down. Don't let me do that. Good. That's very, very good. Okay, can you smile as much as you can? Yeah, you can show your beautiful teeth. Okay, now just press your cheeks. And your cheekbone. Good. Okay. Finger right here. Can you try to bring your lip all the way there for me? Yeah, like, you know. Good. Okay. Go one more time. Right here. Okay, try to bring your lips all the way there. Beautiful. Okay. Book your cheeks out. Don't let me... That's right. Don't let me do that. Okay. Okay, you can relax now. Slightly smile for me. Hold your smile. Open your mouth. Okay, I'll try to close it. Don't let me do that. Wonderful. Okay, you can close it. And just a few things I'd like to check one more time. Okay. like you to see someone. Okay? Yeah, we will meet again. Maybe a little bit later. Oh, you will love it. I promise. Yes, I would love to remove that. Hi. Are you okay? Yes, Dr. Lizi told me what you need. So I will do everything you need. But I will be behind you. You can sleep, you can chill, you can do whatever you want. Okay. you're very relaxed and super sleepy. So you can sleep as long as you want. No one will bother you, I promise. Okay, you're very welcome. Have a great sleep.